Hello, my name is Zach, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to start the Hitachi Leafblower. It's as easy as this. First, we want to do is press that to pump in the gas, and you want to make sure the choke is down. And I like to start it on the ground. Oh wait, I forgot my safety glasses. And if that happens, all you have to do is put the choke up since the engine is warm, and then you start starting again.